Hey everyone, here is a barrel that I made recently, and here is what it sounds like.